Hello everyone, welcome. I'm here to introduce you to the Enabling Condition-Based Maintenance Using the PI System online course. My name's John Matem. I'm a systems engineer here at OSIsoft, and I'm the author of the course. Our course objectives, we're gonna introduce some of the concepts around condition-based maintenance and show how the PI System can be used to facilitate your own condition-based maintenance program. We're gonna do an end-user demonstration where we show how the PI System coupled with some of the visualization tools like PI Visions and PI Data Link can be used to help you monitor asset health and implement some sort of condition-based maintenance program at your facility. And then we'll also show some of the configuration steps that went into the creation of that demonstration. Hopefully you'll walk away with an understanding of how condition-based maintenance works and how the PI System can be used to facilitate it, and also have some ideas on taking these concepts and implementing them at your own facility to monitor the health of your own assets. The format's self-paced, so feel free to work through these at your own leisure, and go to the PI Square community discussion forums if you have any questions or comments. And again, welcome to the course, and I hope you have fun.